I always knew in my heart that the invent teams were going to produce, that they were going to come to Eurekafest and have something that just blew my mind.
Welcome to the Lemelson-MIT Eurekafest in Cambridge, Massachusetts, where young inventors share their talents and inventions.
My team worked on a medical communications device that collects patients' data over time and sends it to a web server. And anyone who has access to the patient RFID, which is located on the wrist device, can log into the web server and look at that patient's data. My team took off with that idea. We were sitting in the classroom just like, oh my gosh, what about this and this? And so that's what excited everyone about the project.
Students present to peers and professionals.
If the patient is admitted to the hospital, their RFID number will be scanned and that information is connected to the patient profile itself.
We have like internal batteries and a USB connection.
My group and I, we were faced with the problem. A school in Sarbalelli, Senegal contacted us asking for a way to make a system that would be able to operate a photocopier they were given, as they do not have access to electricity.
So it's they're single modules that have internal batteries, USB ports, solar panels, all put together so that it can achieve different power outputs. So it's like a solar farm because you know all the electricity is coming from a solar panel. It differs though because with our invention, we can put them together to obtain 45, 120, any amount of voltage or even any amount of current we want, just the way you click them together.
That to me is, I think, the best part of the grant, is just the opportunities that my students have been given, not just to work with another part of the world and realize that their invention is going to have an actual purpose and solve a real problem, but to have those same opportunities themselves.
Each team is an example of their school's finest.
You do what you can to come up with a successful project.
It's a group effort to make the world a better place. I think this is one small step that can start a domino effect.